Today I'm going to show you how you can record timelapse videos in Redmi A3. So in the first step, open the camera app, swipe to the right side to the timelapse, and now just tap on the share button to start record your timelapse video. And this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.